She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
No!
No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
It's Mother. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
A question for another day.
What's everybody? That's right here with an all-new playthrough. It's God of War Ragnarok. I can't believe I held off on this game for so long. Because I love the series and I really enjoyed the last game. So the surprise that I waited fucking over a year to play this. But yeah, here we are, finally. So we just saw the recap. Which I pretty much remember everything that happened, but that game, there's so many like badass moments in that game when you got like the fucking blades back. Relive his past. So many good things to look forward to in this game. I'm also blind on it. I like completely blind going through it for a whole year and not knowing anything that's like happened. It's pretty good. So yeah, let's jump in there and go. Give me balance. Give me God of War. We are gonna do like how it's all red. We're just gonna do balance. I always like the way these games started too, like just the intro, you're on the menu page and start and boom, just goes. Dude, that was the sack that his wife's ashes were in. I like how this game's already been installed for weeks and it just told me it's installed now. Definitely an older voice.
What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready.
It's funny though, because he looks too young to have that voice.
Mm-hmm.
I actually own a statue from, is it about the collector's edition or deluxe edition? I don't know which edition it was. The last God of War game that came with him and his son killing shit. It's pretty badass. Doesn't even say no, just... Sick, dude. Fimbulwinter. It's fucking dog sledding, bro.
I hope Fenrir got some sleep.
Maybe he'll be able to eat when we get home. Fenrir.
Quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him.
Poor Fenrir.
Hear that?
Yes.
Is it hurt?
It is hurt.
Oh, shit. Have you? She's still going at it. Oh shit. I wasn't ready for that.
She wouldn't give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
There she is!
Saved her life and she's so ungrateful. Who cares if we killed her son?
Up there, what's she? Look out! The trees are coming down. That was too close.
This has her ascent starting this game off the fucking like action piece. I just want peace.
Oh no. Freya, we're not your enemy.
Ow.
Please don't make me do this.
Just drive right on by. Run, doggies.
We're three of us safe. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. It's Vanna.
What are the how we're gonna get around in this game?
Sorry,
like the first game was like the boat.
I did
hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
Exactly. Her son, there is no letting that go. Which is also true.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I mean, our home isn't too far away from where we were fighting her.
I got it.
These are big ass wolves. Don't worry, he's already got it.
Go on, girls.
Oh shit, it's for the fucking wolves to eat. He's like, my boy is growing up. He's like, indeed. The fucking little smirk too. All right, before we go that way. Oh, nice, dude. They have little fucking, like, doghouses and barrels. Adorable.
I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir.
Oh shit.
You okay, boy?
The sadness begins. Oh, this is the original house too from the beginning. I thought maybe they'd moved.
It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big?
Do you like the sadness even in the dog's face?
Still eating, he wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay. I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna. Afra. Esu.
Sofna.
the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Drinking is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Look. Can I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him?
Poor Fenrir. Yeah, Kratos will want his kid to come just like him and war with gods. I mean, Kratos is at the point saying, no, we need to train, but like, oh yeah, this guy's still around. Because well, war's coming, but the guy's like, what's the point? Because like, war's coming.
Care. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
The fuck?
Kratos? Are you joining me?
Is that his wife? Looks like fucking Sansa Stark.
You walk as though Ymir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grimms. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we?
Sure.
No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
All right, where are we going? Over here?
Gonna make me pick that one up?
Casually tosses it like a stick.
Very.
The hell is she?
Atreus.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
He's like, you come with me, Head. Shrek Atreus.
Baldur's chasm is too unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it.
And so he probably went back this way.
This has not been opened.
Nope.
Fence this way either. Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying.
This is where he buried the wolf.
Looks like he lit a fire by the kennel. Commiserating with the other pups, I suspect.
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No. But it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Zara's words. He grunts.
And we're not alone.
And thinks to himself. Nice. Fucking juggle his ass. Where? There, I see him. Fucking brutal, bro. I love it.
Check on the protection scheme. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You were right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here?
Bear got fucked up.
A bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him.
Follow indeed.
Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap, if you can clear the way.
But first, a chest. Exilver. Oops.
Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
I must forget about that. He did see a mural with him dead.
Do you believe in prophecy?
I'm skeptical by nature, though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea.
Frost awaken. Hold triangle to frost up the axe, powering the next melee or ranged attack. That's sick. Meant to throw it. Whoa. What the hell? Oh, you bounce back. Gotta check all the paths for goodies. Come on, bitch.
All right, where's that trail gone?
You why the attack. Ah, should have dodged. It's the first time I've been hit.
Too big for a scouting party. They must have a camp nearby.
Struggle to climb onto a cracked wall.
But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me.
Assassins of War. That's a big chest. More crafting.
Torches. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, you know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Or you could do that.
Making noise.
Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
Death from above. It is assassins. Wow. Sprint off a ledge. Once in the air, press R1 to unleash a death from above attack. I didn't really kill him, but just slam him down. Oh, I forgot you can parry. Love the ragdoll physics.
The trail goes through here, leads deeper in.
There will be more.
There's always more. So much silver. A lot of health, too. Just taking this much damage is early in the game. Well, that's where we came down. I went that way.
Well, someone got in the bear's way.
What? You're dead. Your turn, bitch. See how much damage this does regularly. Very nice. How do I get to that chest? Can I jump? Nice. Do that earlier. I mean, maybe I should already have it charged before I get into a fight. Hello. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't see the guys down here. Atreus.
Kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus, where are you?
Boy. Oh, shit. Bigger bear indeed.
Well, we found the bear, or he found us.
Right. Red Rains are unblockable, dealing damage to the guard, okay. Ah, shit. I'm going to dodge.
He seems angry.
Oh, yellow rings cause block break. Okay. Let's just dodge. I should just dodge all the rings. Got it. Oh, that didn't pop up. Maybe that was supposed to happen. Piss me off, bitch. I can growl too. Bitch, get punched. Fuck. He's not doing that much damage. That was an accident. Little by little. Fucking die, bear. Ow. Just fucking aim in the face. Oh shit.
Atreus. 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 Atreus.
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened?
You did not remember.
So sad, and then I was angry and scared. I remember running. There was a bear charging, and I charged back. That had to be a dream.
Your emotions. They transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
You did not do anything. They overcame you. That is why we must not abandon your training. We do not know the
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus.
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me.
mean, he has a point. Is also a risk. You gotta control that shit.
Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
In some pain. Health will automatically regenerate a small amount after a fight if Kratos is critically hurt. Time to go home.
This way.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
You did.
I'm not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that.
I mean, it kind of sounded like he was blaming him. It's like a zero fault. Companion arrows. Use square to command a companion attack. Arrows deal extra stun and take time to recharge. Arrow count is in the lower right corner.
Say the word, Father.
Now!
Nista!
I thought he was gonna, like, one shot him, but I guess not.
Your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts. Are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He did something.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Nah, because he did something. You saw the wolf's eyes like turn blue. The light, like, came out of his mouth.
Oh, I recognize where we are now.
Well, if you're going that way, I'm going this way.
Not that way. Let's go home.
There's gotta be something over here, right? Or have I been over here? I think we have been over here. This does look familiar. Oh yeah, I've been over here.
What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one's perfect.
Asya.
Shit.
I didn't mean to.
Intent does not matter.
More sadness.
Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Ah, dude, I want to, like, huddle up to it. This game makes us sad. Oh. Time to fight. Why aren't you using your axe, dude? Right side. Where's this fucking bitch throwing shit? Can I throw it?
Wow. Lot of those. It's been like this all night.
They must have been inside the stage when I fixed it.
Finally home. Alright. They're cool.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
Good doggies. Or wolves. To bed. The hell is this? Oh, it's like a portal. I didn't come back here yet. Just training shit. Alright.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
In a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Tired, I suppose.
Nice, Blade's Chaos.
One deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older.
Good. Sleep.